Thank you very much, Antoinette Salunga, for that nice rendition. So we are very much happy that the relative of Lia Salunga is here with us, worshiping with us. So happy morning, happy Sabbath. So ang atong time is about to, kung ano, king paliunto na. But we are much very happy for the messages that we heard since from 8:30 until now. We are very much blessed. So welcome sa tanang nga karon dinhi. Actually, Sir Moday, murag, how many times na nga wala na ta nakakuhan sa bike group, no? Okay, because actually, small group is very powerful, very important. That is like blood circulation, no? Every Sabbath, we have that kuhan. Kanang, bali, sa itong heartbeat, there is a blood circulation. And that will happen, symbolized to the Sabbath school program, no? Nga, ang atong mga laway dili mauga magsigitag istorya diri sa by group, pero since our leader nagkuhan mga atong kana, because most of the Sabbath school teachers also they have their different assignments, no? We have church planting in Palipasan, Sir Brother Nev, and then also we just finished our health gospel seminar last night, and then today they are in Lubugan Church. So mo nang ako rin yung nabilin. Bisag dili ako ang church pastor dili, kay magbailon tami, ako ang tamang speaker dito. Pero since that is crusade, evangelistic meeting, so mo na itong church pastor na mo'y na kuha mo dito, nagbailo rami. No, and I'm very happy nga na akong bisita dili gikan sa Tacloban, no? They are from Tacloban, mga Usanika barangay, no? Brother Nick Galban, o ma'am, event, no? Actually, Doc Philip, money ang kauban nato, uban ni Sir Moody. We have one mountain in Marilog, no? In Baliti, Baliti, that is Usana Kabukid. More than one, mga Usana Kabukid, mga 7 hectares at 10 hectares. So that is designed for some reason. Kung naatay gitawag nga orphanage or anytime na gusto mo ato dito, we have that mountain being preserved, no? Na preserved because of this guy, this person. Now, our topic for this week, no, about Sabbath, controversy about Sabbath, no? But before nga mag-reso ta sa summary, mag-ampo sa ta, gracious Lord in heaven, this morning, Lord, we are inviting your holy presence through the Holy Spirit to be in the midst of us, to help us understand your message, your word. Thank you, Lord, for the assurance of hearing our prayer. We ask all these things in Jesus' name. Amen. Okay, so actually, as Adventist, kung dinhi sa writings ni Mark, naka-focus na for this week about Sabbath, no? And ang title gani diri is controversy man eh, no? Controversies. Maghisto tag controversies, unsa gyud Bisaya sa controversy gani? Away ni, unsa man eh? Away or anong sa kwan diha? Sa Tagalog asa kwan dito sa Bisaya gyud. Away man to, no? Or panaglalis or pag alam tugi. Okay. So actually kita nga mga Adventista, most of our visitors, especially mga Christian friends, pag mag-visit sila, makaiman sila, uy, ang Adventista, they are not understand, no? They are not united in believing the doctrine because they keep on discussing. Ang uban, magkaimukwa magod, ganang mga pasuko-suko magkusahay. Dito to sa Burunggan, Burunggan, ako yung amigo nga UCCP, nag-upan siya. Wapan na yung nagka-upan, no? You're not yet united sa inyong doctrine because there are a lot of questions. So that is how the Adventist, no? Na there are a lot of mga discussion because not only the pastor, di ba? Dili lang ang pastor nga mag-istorya, no? Because we are very much blessed because our church, all of us are able to reason out, no? As long as you are church elder, you are considered the people around, no, sa society, you are considered as pastor, no? Ang problema lang kung makasala lang pastor, no? Yes, pasta. Yes, pasta. Okay, so Kada there is a passage sir, hindi nga passage na misunderstood nga passage, no? Actually very powerful tong presentation ni Doc Philip. Katong giingon dito the teachings of his words and then katong the providence of his events. So mao gyud is so that's why ang Bible ang nakakapal gyud sa Bible. Actually kapal makapal ba ang Bible or manipis? Makapal manipis. Ha? Sabihin ko sa inyo mga kapatid, mas makapal pa ang mukha ko. Actually, ang Bible is very kuan yun, concise. Kay kung imong ikuan ang story yun, di ba sa John chapter 25 verse 21-25, ingon dito si John nga, if all things of what Jesus did, if I write that things, I suppose that the entire world cannot contain the books being written. And that is also what King Solomon said in Ecclesiastes 12 verse 12 when he said, "My son, I tell you that making of many books is no end." But in verse 13 he said, "Let us have the conclusion of the whole matter, fear God and keep his commandments, for this is the whole job description of man, the whole duty of man." So only ano the ang nakabaga lang sa Bible is only a narrative to of the people who are in rebellion against God or those who obey or disobey. That is the narrative of the Bible. So that's why the entire the word of God when the first the word of God knowing as that teaching of his word, because the only word of God, as what I have keep on saying, the Ten Commandments of God, because there is no controversial sa Ten Commandments. Walang controversy doon. Pag ingon na do not kill, is anything nagpatay ka, that is still transgression or violation. When the Lord said, do not commit adultery, whatever the reason, because may ingon ka nga, that is human policy, that is human rights, so that's why we have divorce, no? We accept divorce because that is our desire, no? That is man's principle, a man's policy, human policy. But the divine principle of God is no committing adultery. So that is that, no? So that's why the narrative of the Bible is that is the providence of his events, no? Katong mga kung ang ato ang mga different testimonies kung isulat pa makapal na ang Bible, no? Kung idagdag pa doon. So, what if, usahay, maingon na ang uban nga, okay, bakit makialam tayo sa buhay ng ibang tao? Bakit pakialaman pa natin yun? Sa kanina na yun. Pero bakit, parang ang Bible, parang chismis, no? Pero actually, minsan, kung tayo ay gagawa ng kuhan, nagagawa tayo ng diary, kung naggumawa tayo ng diary, yung mga ginawa natin masama, hindi natin include doon eh. Hindi natin include, kaya yung mabuti lang, kaya sa panahon na ikaw ay patay na, pag mabasa nila, kama mabait talagang tao ito, walang masamang ginagawa. Pero itong Bible nang kumpleto yan, oh. Yung si King David, napakabuti ni King David. Napakabait niya. Pero nakasulat doon sa Bible kung anong ginawa niya. Now dito, actually the entire madalas kong ulit-ulit kong pagsabi niya na the Ten Commandments is only a reminder when God wrote at Mount Sinai, doon sa two tablets of stones, is only a reminder. Because the Ten Commandments, the principle of the Ten Commandments is already there in heaven. Because God is eternal, His law is the transcript of His character. And when He created Adam and Eve in His likeness, He wrote His word in the heart of Adam and Eve. And then, that's why when Cain killed his brother Abel, the literal Ten Commandments was not yet written. He already committed sin. And our first mother, Eve, he committed the sin of stealing because he ate the forbidden fruit. No, so that's why until the time of Abraham, he committed the sin of do not lie because he tell a lie, no, during the time when he went to Egypt. Now, so that's why the Ten Commandments, there is a the fourth commandment written there is a reminder. Remember. So that is the word remember. It means to say that the Sabbath was already since from the beginning, no? After the after God created man in his own likeness, in his own image, the sixth day, the seventh day, wala na siya ginahimo. Wala na. That's why he rested. No? He rested. Now, and that's why this passage in 2 verse 27, naging murag gigamit siya nga logic ba, murag lipat-lipat lang nga upang gabito sa upan. Naging under si Jesus, and he said to them, the Sabbath was made for man. Okay, so the Sabbath was made for man. And not for the Sabbath. So this word nga, not for the Sabbath, di, pan, murag na misunderstood nila automatically nga, aw, dili na ang Sabbath, kay not, na, not for the Sabbath. So this particular statement lang. Ang conclusion dire, therefore, the Son of Man is also the Lord of the Sabbath. So katong gingon nga Lord's Day nga Sunday sa Revelation 1:10, that is Sabbath, that is Saturday, not Sunday. According sa itong interpretation, no? That's why, pero the Bible, kung kuha na ito sa Ten Commandments, the seventh day. So that's why, all of, siguro most of us, from the, kung ano, mga Sunday keeper tayo, or mga First Day Adventist tayo. And that's why our doctrine, when we preach, medyo, well, yun, dalawa lang yun ang ato ang i-present, most potential for them to become an Adventist. No? So that's why we have this hospital. Every time we have that healthy lifestyle, no? Ang pag about sa health, so about sa mga pagkaon, mga food. So if they are already convinced of food because they are sick, mga sick people, most of the sickly people mo animo sa hospital mo pa-check up. So they are already converted about sa food. So ang kulang na lang sabat na lang, no? Sabat. So that's why kita na mga controversies diri, no? So ato na lang ni ikon kuan nato ni fast forward nato ni kay summary inyo na man gina studyhan tanan. Okay, there is a kuan. Kini okay, kini controversial about sa Sabbath. Nakuan na man na mo ilusyon na ni. Now, dinhi na ta sa kini is Jesus crazy? Now, I want to tell you mga kaigsoonan, if you really follow Jesus, we are abnormal Christian. Because the normal people is very different sa abnormal. Above normal ba? So the Adventist is abnormal Christian if you follow Jesus. No? Sige tagwali about Jesus Christ, pero wak man nato sunda ang gihimo ni Kristo. Di ba? When Jesus said, if you make a banquet, no? Kung nay magpakasal sa inyo ha, or mag birthday, imbitaran ninyo tong mga pungkol, mga bakol, mga buta, mga amang, mga kanang mga wag yun ulos sa katilingban sa itong hunaw na, mga inutil ba? Ba't kung magpakasal mo, Dok, sa kasal ninyo, panindidan, ang inyong ginaimbitar siguro, kanang kuan, kanang mayor, gubernador. Ako, pagkasal na mo, kuan po yun, DFA. Oo, si Domingo ba to? So, pangitaon na to ang mga prominent people para mahimong ninong. So, wag kita nagsunod, no? Pero that is symbol lang, symbol na siya. Because the Lord will pay us in the resurrection of the righteous. Kaya di makabayad sa to because ang namagot ay hidden agenda. As human, we have hidden agenda. Whatever things tingali sa itong pag-ampo, sa pagwali, pagkabuutan, pagkamayo mo kanta, nagita hidden agenda. That hidden agenda is self-exaltation. Mamagina siya, kitawag nga deceptive sin na siya. But we need the humility of Jesus Christ. Now, din eh, si Jesus, naalaan siya nga nabuang. No, nabuang siya, buang na yung siguro ni si Jesus. Niya naka ang masaklap, kaya iya pag yung mga relatives, no, ang iyang mga itsoon o iyang ginikanan. Now, ato nang kanon sa last na lang akong basahon din ko, what was the response of Jesus? Sa diha nga ang mga nagwali si Jesus Christ, wa na ipanahon siguro sa iyang mga relatives o sa iyang mga ginikanan. So, di na siya kauli, di na siya makapaniod to, pamahaw. So, nakaingon na, naku, ano yung Jesus? Murang na nalimungawa na ni, na nagutman ni siya. And then, ingon tong kuan, ang mga disciple ni Jesus, nga Jesus, your mother and your brothers are there outside. They're waiting for you. Yeah, what was the response of Jesus Christ? Ingon si Jesus Christ niyo. It's a, whoever does God's will is my brother and sister and my mother. And that is very powerful nga. Murabag ang ma-extract ang imong kwan ba nga. Kung di ka makasabot nga kinikanan, suko yung kabuang yun buang aning anaka no nga ngano nga murag sa likway man ta murag sa likway no brother pero very kuan ang reminder ni Jesus no so para di kung na ito nga spiritual brotherhood o kanang ito kanang gitawag nga family no those who follow who obey God's will is my mother and my father or my brother and my sister. And it's a reminder of Jesus Christ also when he said that if you love your mother and your father and your wife and husband and your children or son and daughter above me, you are not worthy of me. You can just imagine, no? With in fact, ang literal nga commandment ni Jesus, love your enemies man. So, moral ang kontraday, no? Because, ginapag yun ni Luke nga, ang di magdumot sa iyang mamag, papa, sa iyang asawa, bana, sa iyang mga anak na lalaki, babae, dili, takus ka na to. So magdumot niya ito. But actually, ang iyang boat, ang meaning anak, nga we must love Jesus above our kanang mga gihigugma sa mga duol sa to. Ah. Sana na siya mga kaisyonan. But in behalf, ang pinaka-ultimate na commandment of Jesus Christ, love your enemies. Kaya kita usahay mga igsoon, mag-away mo kita. Di magina mapugnan, bisag unsaon yung pagkabutan. So din eh, mauna yung mga kaigsoon, ano? Now, ang Sabat, di ko andiri ha, kung unsa yung ka, importante ang Sabat, so dili na kayo na to, dili kayo na big issue sa to, nga, hisgutan na tong Sabat, because bisag unsaon na to, gingon nga ang Sabat, very, kuang yun, mawag yun ang the Sabat of the Lord. Pero kadaghanan sa to, pagkahapon, di naman mabalik. No? Yung manawa ito sa ubang nga, huwag yun mo nagkipot sabat ba? Pero that is equal rin hapon eh. Di ba? Ingon si Jesus. Ingon si Jesus. Nga, you heard in the old time, do not kill. But I tell you, even by, ano, nalang nasuko ka, mingka, raka or kwanggol or buang, nasuko na rin ka na. Nga, pila sa to ang kanang kusog kayo magsumsuman sa mga daotang binuhatan sa itong silinga. So makasala, gihapon na, nakapatay gihapon ta. So gi-magnify ni Jesus Christ ang Ten Commandments. So mao na siya nga ang sabag sa pagkakaron ko ang bagyo. I believe nga that is our very potential nga fundamental beliefs that the our membership will grow. No, if the people will only even the Ten Commandments, they will become Seventh-day Adventists. No, sa istudyahan nila. So that's why our church is growing, but we cannot dili na po na bawal judgmental nga ang maluwas ang Adventist lang because salvation is grace, no, by grace. And then siguro I believe sa study nato sa eschatology nga ang katong na yung pag-declare na yun sa Sunday law or nanay na death decree nga very open na yun nga ang tao kay because by this time innocent pa ang mga kwan they believe that the 70 is Sunday. Oh, that's why, and they are also, their character, their attitude is very, humble ng mga non-Seventh-day Adventists. So, meaning to say, labi na sa hospital, nga sa di pa mo undang ang ginhawa, manawag o kanang pastor o chaplain. So, I believe nga ang hospital is ganghaan sa langit o sa impirno sa pagdi mo to o sa Ginoo. So, ano na sa mga kaisyonan? The time will come, nga kung mag-hisgot at controversy about sa Sabbath, katong, kuhan, nag-yot, klaro lang nga ang ikapitong adlaw madayag nga kuha na gyud to sa tibuok kalibutan nga naanay murag distinction gyud. So sa pagkakaroon ang ato lang gyud nga i-preach pa nato. And then sa karakter nato ang ilang tanaw dili man katong sa Sabado kung sa atong consistency sa atong kinaiya. Now last atong kuno ning last slide ha. The spirit of persecution will not be excited against those who have no connection with God. Pag ingaw persecution, katong mga walay connection sa Ginoo, wala man to sila problema. No, nya kita ka mga Adventista, okay, hadlok tag persecution pero karon daghan tag utang kay nagpalit tag sakyanan nga mahal kayo. No, naipas adatoy pasinti akong giingnan nga gihistoryahan ako isa pastor, wala ko mahadlok sa katapusan sa kalibutan. Ang akong gikahadlokan katapusan sa bulan kay sa panahon sa kanang Judith gani, Judith, bayad sa kurente, bayad sa suka, bayad sa tubig, bayad sa arkila sa balay, kung may balay, mga question, o mga sakyanan kung nangutang pa nga wapang mabayari. So, persecution na siya, no? Nanay depression na diha. Pero ningon din rin, and and so have no moral strength. It will be aroused against the faithful ones who make no concessions to the world and will not be swayed by its opinions, its favor, or its opposition. A religion that bears a living testimony in favor of holiness and that rebuke pride, selfishness, avarice, and fashionable sins will be hated by the world and by superficial Christians. When you suffer reproach and persecution, you are in excellent company, for Jesus endured it all and much more. If you are faithful sentinels for God, these things are a compliment to you. It is the heroic souls who will be true if they stand alone who will win the imperishable crown. So, di na dahil tabatingala kung appeal ta na i-persecute. Pero kung wak pag i-persecute ron, kay okay raman, bisag unsa yung tawagong kag adlaw Sabado, pwede na ka mo ato sa sabungan, diskuhan, anytime na lugar. So, wala kag i-persecute, dili na siya, one, no? Di ka matingala na. But if we suffer, no? Kung nag-suffer kag reproach and persecution, we are in excellent company because Jesus was being persecuted. So, sayop na ha, nga may nga mag-Adventista, mag-Christian ta para hayahay. No, that is not hayahay because si John the Baptist giputlan ang ulo. No, sila Sadrak, Mesak, ug Abednego giitsa sa kalayo. Si Juan kinsa to? Si Daniel giitsa sa crocodile park o sa lion dito sa tigre. So kung kita man kung hayahay ta, meaning to say wala ta mo sunod sumala sa ilang kadus sa kabubuton sa Ginoo. So ang Dios magapanalangin ka natong tanan. Mao'y akong buhing pag-ampo. Gawas og dunay additional or dunay question? O na, this is Mags. Mags. Sige, kay hapit ang alas 12 si Mags. Tutom na siguro na si Dok. Juan.
Ako rin yung concern ba, kana bitang mag-busy o gloto kay para